Welcome back, 626. My name is Heather, and I will be your restoration specialist. I can assure you, you are in the best of hands. I have extensive training with your model, and over 128 years of experience. I shall have you back up and running, completely online in no time. I will be using Featherbot to assist me today. Featherbot is a synthetic technician who will serve as my hands should I need to make any manual adjustments to your suit. First thing is first, though, I'm going to detach the support system that you've been on to see if your vitals stay constant on their own. Don't you worry about a thing. I'm going to be monitoring you the entire time. Initiating Featherbot in 3, 2, 1. Featherbot is going to detach your system. I'm going to have a listen to your heart and your breathing. Very good. Take some slow, deep breaths for me, please. Please continue. Deep breath in. Out. In. And out. I want to make sure that your suit's respiratory system is in working order, even though my levels indicate that it is. Please continue. Deep breath in. And out. In. And out. Very good, soldier. Let's do this 2 more times, please. In. In. Excellent. Now we need to take care of that helmet. You are doused in xenomorph fluids and blood spores. Not to worry though, we have a solution. Featherbot is going to scrape off much of the larger debris that is stuck on the exoskeleton of your suit. When she has completed this task, I'm going to return with further instructions. Locking off for now in 3, 2, one. Very good. Now, Featherbot is going to apply a solution that will dissolve any residual spores in xenomorph fluid without causing any damage to the exterior of your suit. Hello again. Visibility shows marked improvement. Let's do a helmet scan to make sure. You don't want to leave any little nasties on your suit. Looking good. Okay, your readings are excellent. Now, to test your trackers, Featherbot is going to hold a torch in front of you. Please keep still and follow it with your eyes. Hold still, please. You're doing great. Alright. Now, please engage your tracking system, lock on, and follow it. Very good. Now I will be addressing your cognitive abilities to assess your emotional and physical well-being. You are in a jarring experience, soldier. Featherbot is going to hold up a series of pictures, and I'm going to be monitoring your responses to each one. All you have to do is view them. Okay. All right. We're going to need to do some stabilization therapy in addition to your mechanical restoration. I'm going to schedule you in for the next available session. Not to worry. Okay. Very good. Next, I will be testing your suit's element conditioning. Featherbot is going to be exposing your suit to extreme heat in 3, 2, 1. Not to worry. I'm going to be monitoring this the entire time. You are completely safe. Brilliant. All right. Next is extreme cold. In 3, 2, 1. Very good. And lastly, I'm going to be exposing your suit to moisture. In 3, 2, 1. It seems there's a short that carries over into both hemispheres of your helmet. I will be manually overriding Featherbot to move her and do the repairs myself in 3, 2, 1.
Testing motor skills. Excellent. Now to fix that short.
Safe removal of Featherbot
in 3, 2, 1.
And let me just get her back up online. Featherbot online in 3, 2, 1. Excellent. Next on the queue is the suit's oral capabilities. I'm going to be manufacturing sounds from around your environment, and I would like you to indicate when you hear one. These sounds could be anything, including voices. Do not be afraid, you're a Spartan. You're friends with the monsters under your bed, and I will be the voices inside of your head. Initiating oral test in 3, 2, 1. Clout. Mad Martigan. Doing great. Excellent. Now, let's have a look at your plasma pistol. Featherbot, please discharge a round at the absorption wall. Hold a moment, please. I will try to address the error. Fire again, please, Featherbot. Hold a moment, please. All right, let's try that again. Fire again, please. An extra sword that the Arbiter lent us. It is equipable as of now, so I will assign it to you. As your plasma pistol may be unreliable in future battle. You're very lucky, 626. When I was in the Corps, we didn't have any fancy schmancy tanks. We had sticks, 2, and a rock for the whole platoon. And we had to share the rock. So, little perspective for you. Oh, brilliant. It's time for your stabilization therapy. Featherbot, please attach the refurbishing cords to the spinal column and brainstem of the exoskeleton. Not to worry. You've undergone this kind of therapy before. You just have no recollection of it. I am going to place your suit into sleep mode. And reconditioning will begin in 3, 2, 1. Focus on my voice. There's a lot of people back on Earth who need our help. While we gather our strength, they're wondering if we're ever coming back. Friends, family, children, parents. This isn't their fight. There is no time for fear.
So you do not experience any. Your past
is not a memory.
It's a force at your back. It pushes
and steers. You may not always like where it leads you. But, like any story, the past needs resolution.
What's past is prologue.
We have no beginning. We have no end. We are. We will always endure.
You
are now the avatar of this cycle. The exemplar of victory for all life. Every soul that has ever lived is watching this moment. I know you will see this through to the end. For all of us. That's why we chose you.
Everything that kills you makes you feel alive.
If the whole world has gone crazy, then you'll believe in yourself and keep on fighting. No going back. A bird cannot fly high,
carrying a stone on its back. No stagnation.
If you give up, you extinguish yourself. It's never too late to be who you might have been.
Never forget how beautiful the earth looks from afar. Never forget how beautiful the earth looks from afar.
Progress has been saved. It's time to press play. Welcome back. You have successfully been respawned. You will be departing for your next assignment with Officers Hudson and Vasquez after dinner. Don't forget to see Weapons Specialist Auditory to pick up the Arbiter's Energy Sword. My records indicate that you are well-versed with it. However, should you need guidance, Auditory will assist you. Okay, powering off Featherbot in 3, 2, 1. Good luck to you, soldier. Hopefully we won't meet again. Logging out in 3, 2, 1.